Hello and welcome to Reporter's Take. In the startup industry, the environment in India, there is big news. Oyo, the hospitality firm, is in talks of raising $1 plus billion. To know this and discuss more about this with me, I have Priyanka Sahai. What's the news about the Oyo?
So well, Viju, like you pointed out, Oyo, which happens to be a SoftBank funded company, is in talks to raise another round of funding. The amount which is likely to be raised would be in the range of $1 to $1.5 billion. However, what makes this round even more crucial is the fact that this funding, this round will further take Oyo's valuation to say about $12 to $12.5 billion. Now, the most interesting part is that with this, if this deal were to go through, with this, Oyo is likely to become one of the most valued internet company in the startup ecosystem of the country, surpassing even Paytm, which was last valued at about $10 billion. So just to say that this is one of the biggest news
it's
that we're hearing.
It's expected to hit around
$12 to $12.5 billion.
Okay. How many, who all do you think are going to be there in the round of, bidding?
So, well, at this point in time, what you're hearing that the talks are on with many new investors. However, SoftBank, which happens to be the existing investor in the company, is expected to sort of participate in the round. And what we're also hearing from our sources is that SoftBank is keen to expand its stakeholding in the company massively. So, currently, SoftBank has 45% stake in Oyo, which makes it the largest investor, which is actually followed by Lightspeed with about 10.88% and Sequoia Capital with about 10.24% stake in the company. Ritesh Agarwal, who happens to be the founder of the company, has about 9.43% stake. Now, the idea is that if SoftBank participates in this round, if SoftBank invests, it will actually buy out the stakes of a lot of these early stage investors and thereafter go ahead increasing its stake in the company.
It's already a majority stakeholder. Just could you explain about that a bit?
It is a majority stakeholder in the sense that it currently owns more than any other investor in the company. It has 45% stake in Oyo at this point in time.
What does this mean for the startup environment in India? Is it a good thing to look forward, or how do you decipher this whole development?
So well, what I'll tell you is that this I would see this as a very positive development, especially given the fact that if this were to happen, a lot of existing investors, a lot of early investors are expected to get exits. Now, exits in this ecosystem is always healthy, because these will be positive exits, these will be healthy exits, which will bring further capital into the market, and then more and more investors, more and more startups will look forward to raising further rounds of funding. So essentially, this is going to be a very positive development if the deal goes through.
It's going to be a positive development for the startup environment in India. Stay tuned to Money Control for more news and updates.